While I'm dancing, cause I feel too with you. I ain't think of it. It must be like a junk. But mean how much? I only had a little bit. That's all I had. I'm out of
it. You look like a fool.
I look like a fool, but I is a fool. So you can't fool me.
You really look like a fool.
Well, if I is a fool, where you hiding in the wet bush for and talking to me? Who really is the fool? A madman talking to a madman. So think just mad.
But I's not a madman. I's a ghost.
Ghost? Where? Me and Abel with that today, you know? Right? My job description is only to drink, not to have a discussion with a ghost. I ain't going through that.
Munjal, anybody ever say you look retarded?
Well, tell me something I don't know. But wait a minute. Ghosts don't talk like I'm mad. If I'm mad, I ain't fool. This is not a nice situation, though. A madman talking to a ghost. Imagine that. Oh, God, you're going to the bad way of situation. I even know what I mean. But I catch myself talking to a ghost, which I can't see. So you mean I'm mad? So, Ghost, where you from?
I from the bush.
Well, you see, me ain't going there to meet you. Cause I is a man that's been in the bush. And me don't want them kind of cheapness to happen to me. You see me? I don't. But wait a minute. Ghosts don't talk. Ghosts don't even walk. So why are you talking to you for?
I don't talk. Well, you go see. Pooh.
Well, ghost, you get drunk, man, sober, boy. Huh? Give me a chance now, ghost. I promise I will never, ever, 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 ever dance again in my life!
Well, you fool, come out of the bush, or I'll be behind you!
But if me ain't seen you on that side, and me ain't seen you on that side, and me ain't seen you on this side, I really is a fool! You have a drunk man acting like a fool? That ain't fear, no ghost. That ain't fear. Don't make me a fool. Tell me he's a fool. I go feel proud. But don't make me one.
By Punjala is a stupid boy. Is me Rakesh.
Rakesh? Rakesh? Stupid boy Rakesh, you wanna fight with me? Where are you?
Right here.
Boy, you so ugly, you frighten me. It didn't even take a ghost to do that. So wait a minute. You trying to frighten me?
Yeah. Boy, Punjal, you look real stupid diving through the bush and thing, right?
I look stupid, you in the bush now? Come on, come on. And this is the last go with you, boy, Rakesh, boy.
Boy, Punjal, you won't wrestle with a big man like me, boy?
Boy! I can wrestle with you anytime. Anytime you want, boy.
Well, come. Punjal. Let that tell you, don't fight it now, boy. Later we go settle this.
Alright then. I'll go see you later. Rocky? I'm gonna beat you next time, boy!
Rihanna! I just know you're but right now!
What? Where's it? Ah!
Yes, master. If I was only bigger than you, I would have deal with you. But today I drunk. I go see you on the next battlefield, boy. You hear me? They only between me and myself. He tried to mess with me. You go see, this is not the end. A Punjal, Dave Das, Harry Passad, Chuk Chuk. Nobody messes with Chuk Chuk. That was given to me. Rakesh, you're dead, boy. I'm not catching any bush, no. You're lucky today I'm drunk. If I wasn't drunk, wait a minute, I was drunk. Yeah, I know that. I go deal with that little boy. He wanted to take on a big man like me. Huh? These people are not easy, you know. Early morning before even the sunrise, he wanna fight with me. And I only had this armor. That's all I had. He wanna fight with me. I go deal with him. Cash boy. I ain't forget you, you know. I was dumb. And now I'm up. Remind me of somebody. That remind me of Rakesh. Damn ugly. Rakesh, you ain't ready, boy. It's a good thing you can't walk. And you have a terrible smell, boy. You can knock out the whole forces. You remember that word, eh? Right. I hope you ain't here, man, because I'll get licked again. But don't worry. I'm ready this time. This time, I go deal with that sour boy, Rakesh. Because you see, he hurt me. He hurt me real bad. And Punjal, Dev Das, Harry Prasad, Chuk Chuk, who take that? I will deal with you. But first, let me see if I get some money. I see that thing there. Can't you go curling, man? So, I see it out there. But boss, they will tell me not to thief there. So that's only one place I ain't go as yet. But I ain't not going. Not today. Because Rakesh could be in that bush again. And me, I ain't going through that. Again, no flicks at all. Oh, God, I thought that pain passed. I is a drunkard. Everybody know why Rakesh had to come and knock me out cool. He telling people things about me, but Punjal, Dave Das, Hari Prasad, Chuk Chuk, don't care about nobody. I hope all you like my song in the bush, because I box. I'm going back to that dash in a trouble. It's so hot, my fly. Leave me alone. I go bed tomorrow. Leave me for today, now. Nobody at home. I'm gonna rest myself. Now, bush wet.
One walk at all. Wonder what I'm gonna do.
Now, I can make some money. I wonder who today could come along and help Punjab. Lolly, Lehman, he take one of his wife and go in Guyana. He leave the other four down here. Rabbit, God, quite a token name me here. So who is the fool go become my partner? I wonder who is that person go come and help my boy. Everybody running me, and I like a stupid.
Excuse me.
Huh? Morgus? I wonder why. Welcome.
Excuse me.
Huh? Goose? Again? Rakesh? I tell you, I done it, boy. I's a big man. Leave me alone. Huh? Somebody there?
Excuse me?
I ain't going to back this again, no. Rakesh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I said bad things about you. I'm sorry, even say you look ugly.
Excuse me?
Rakesh. I ain't playing, eh? I'm sorry.
Excuse me.
Bagus, you have no other words to say? All you can call it, excuse me? Is that so much of a word that you're going to say?
Excuse me? Excuse me.
You frightened me, boy.
I frightened, boy. You frightened me, boy.
I look in there frightful?
Yeah, boy.
All right. Who is you?
It's me, boy.
You is me?
No, boy. It's me, boy.
But how you gonna be me?
I's me, boy. Not you, me.
Huh?
Yeah?
You're confusing me, boy.
I's Prakash, boy.
Prakash?
Yeah, boy.
You have a backlash?
No, boy.
Where you are?
I can find a job, boy.
Where you go do?
I can wash, cook, and clean.
Are you looking for a wife?
I'm looking for a wife either. I can wash, cook, and clean. I'm looking for a job.
Well, I can hire you. You can do anything else?
No, I can wash, cook, and clean.
I ain't looking for no wife, you know. You're too ugly. You can do anything else?
You see that feeling?
Yeah.
I could clean all that feeling in 5 minutes. I could even take a chalk tattoo.
You can do all that?
Yeah.
In 5 minutes?
Yeah.
Welcome. My name is Punjal. And welcome to my business. I is a hired contractor for all here. You would like a job?
Yeah.
Welcome. But here it is. I want to know if you're going to be good. I know me and thing, but I always ask anybody working with me this question. If the neighbor have a feel on this side, the neighbor have a feel on the next side, and a full cook lay an egg in the middle of the fence, who egg it is?
Well, it can't be the neighbor one. I pass out the cup and go.
Ah, I like you. So let me start.
Yeah.
I have plenty of badge on the other side here. You want me to go now and start?
Yeah, man, let me go.
You just drink?
Nah, don't drink.
Why you not hired? You just drink?
Yeah, I go drink something.
All right. We don't smoke?
Nah, we don't smoke. We don't smoke.
Right. Thank you.
Yeah, man.
Very good. But you have a rubber tipple. You know that rubber tipple?
Yeah, man.
You have that?
Yeah.
But you have an expensive one?
Yeah.
You married?
No.
Any children?
No.
You looking for a wife?
Yeah.
That wouldn't be me.
No, not you.
I'm right. Thank you.
Yeah,
welcome.
Yeah,
let me go in the field. My name is Zipper.
Yeah.
Right? Now this field is back to your field. You don't go there. You see that field on that side? That's Tanti field. We don't go there. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. But like you drink something?
Yeah, boy.
I like you. Right. You see that feeling? Don't ever go there.
Why, boy?
Tanti live in there. She says don't know about in she place.
Bye.
Right? I never walk on that side. I will never interfere with that lady. You know why?
Why?
Me and she good.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So let me go. I want to show you the place now.
Yeah.
You know how it is here? Right. You see that field here is all into that field?
Yeah.
That's my field.
Alright.
That lady there?
Yeah.
Tell me to use there. Could you tell me anything in the Punjal? Do not take anything when I'm home. Take it when I'm in there.
Alright.
Actually, you were talking to somebody about this pickup there for myself.
Alright.
So, we have a whole feel about you there. You want to come pick it?
Yeah, man.
Well, you go now, go wait here.
But here us now.
Yeah.
Let me don't go there.
Bag it, make money?
No, let me don't go there, man. I have money like on my bottle.
You and my partner from today. Yeah, what your name is again?
Prakash.
Prakdash?
Prakash.
Praklash?
Prakash.
Oh, Prakash!
Yeah, man.
Yes, yeah. Can't talk properly now.
Yeah.
Right? Your name is Prakash. Praklash or Prakash?
Prakash.
Alright, well, let me go now.
Let me go.
You have my money you have?
I have enough.
You have enough to buy two?
Yeah, man. More than two. What you want?
Me?
Yeah.
I go take a key.
Let me go.
How much money you have?
Enough.
But you looking for work?
I'm looking for work. So I work with money to the bathroom.
Welcome to the business.
Yeah,
I like
man.
You.
Yeah, man.
I will see you later.
Alright.
Let me go.
There you go.
Hey. What?
Wait there.
A tree! So, boy, one more question.
What?
You ever hear about grass growing in a bottle?
No.
Somebody tell me that.
You tell you that, boy?
A man?
But that man will be real stupid, boy.
I know. But you ever hear about it?
No.
You ever see it?
No.
Uh-huh, but you see the man telling me about that bottle.
Really?
Yeah.
Nah, I don't think so.
You ain't think so?
Nah.
And you tell me about a bottle?
Yeah.
And I ask you about grass?
Yeah.
But what? Grass go in a bottle?
How grass go in a bottle?
I don't know now, but right now I don't.
Well, let me go and check and come back.
What we get in a bottle?
I don't do it.
All right, let me go.
Let me go.
So you're from here?
I'm from here, man.
I never see you.
Yeah.
What is inside? Wait in there.
What can
we see? All
right. The light is...
You're TV?
Yeah.
You get inside,
man? Yeah, man. Let me go. Yeah.
Tablet
and I'll go and take a walk.
Well, Ma, if you're going to take a
seat,
but you
want
to take a
walk,
please?
Yes, sir, but the rain falling.
So, Ma, when the rain done, I could take a walk?
Yes, sir. When the rain stopped, you could go, but just be very careful.
You sure you don't want me to stay till Robin? You make me feel so sorry for you. I'm going to the medicine to love you and make it this is sorry.
Har dua kaam aati hai, vishwas ki door hai aisi, apno ko khinch laati hai, ye bandhan to. Jannu ka इंसान
Sam, you lock the door when you're going out.
All right,
जो सब करते हैं यारो वो क्यों हम तुम करें, यूं ही कसरत करते करते काहे को हम मरे, घर वालों से टीचर से भला हम क्यों डरे, यहाँ के हम सिकंदर, चाहे तो रख ले सबको अपनी जेब के अंदर, पर हमसे बच के रहना मिलेगा।
नहीं समझे है वो हमें
तो क्या जाता है, बाजी को जीतना हमें आता है,
girl, I really don't know that girl. Now, it has plenty of horses down here, so I can't see this issue.
Okay.
So, what is your name?
Brittany.
My name is Prakash. By the way, have a nice smile on you. Girl, you see all our land over there? All in my land.
Girl, you trying to flirt with me?
No, girl.
I don't know boys that are going to go in my way.
Sorry now. There you go. Okay.
Your
land, yeah? Or you just want to prove? No, girl, all in my land, girl. I think to prove that, girl.
Well, I like guys who don't have plant and nothing with them.
Yeah? Well, I need enough?
No.
Fighting now, are they looking like two old couples?
for you calling all, eh?
Well, as you are calling all,
it looks, I looking old to you?
The way we are acting, you're looking old.
Hey, I don't record that, you're looking like two married couple now.
Rakesh, we don't like your hair.
Well, a little beat me now.
Who are you looking for, right?
Punjal.
Who are you looking for Punjal for?
I'm going to tell mommy.